Good evening, hockey fans. Welcome to Gornick Arena in Hudson. Tonight, we've got the Big Rivers Conference opener, the Hudson Raiders hosting Eau Claire Memorial, the defending Big Rivers Conference champion, and a team that's gone to the state semifinals for two seasons in a row. So we've got quite a big opponent coming in tonight for the conference opener. Raiders enter this game coming off a loss to New Richmond Tuesday night, but they will take the face off. Yep, coming back down, Raiders in white tonight, Old Abes in purple. Raiders have junior Josh Mattis between the pipes. And it looks like we're gonna have an icing call against the Raiders, and that will bring the puck back down to their side. Raiders with junior Josh Mattis between the pipes. Eau Claire Memorial tonight with senior Killy Kitzman standing goal. Raiders trying to clear it, but Eau Claire Memorial keeps it on the Hudson side. Hudson with a shift change. Raiders with a chance here as the Abes change shifts. Shot goes through, but a nice save there by Kitzman. James Fall with the shot opportunity. Berkey. And we've got an ice against Memorial. That'll bring the puck back down to the purple side. Looks like we've got Lawrence Pruitt, Josh Dardine, Emerson Corum will take the face off with Mike Holmes next to him. Pruitt in a scrum down there. Abes with an opportunity there. They try to go top shelf, but the puck too high. Mark, And there's an icing call on the Raiders. This time, Lawrence Pruitt to take the faceoff. Raiders make a shift change. As does Eau Claire Memorial. Raiders. That was Daniel Trapiccio who just leveled the Memorial player right at center ice. Trapiccio, the senior defenseman. He'll kick it back to Trapiccio. And Mattis will cover that one up. So 9:26 left in the first period. We're scoreless with Eau Claire Memorial and the Hudson Raiders. Raiders in the home whites, Eau Claire Memorial in purple. Shot attempt for Memorial, stopped by Mattis. Now the Raiders with an opportunity. The puck gets past Mike Holmes and Kitzman will cover it up for Eau Claire Memorial. Thank you. Raiders with a chance here. David Kane with the shot on goal. Kitson with a nice glove save. Memorial centers the puck, but Mattis deflects it. This time deflected by Romanowski. We've got an icing call against the Raiders. Steven Berkey looking to clear this puck. Abe's able to keep it on our side of the ice here. Raiders with a shot opportunity. Dylan Haskins sends it toward net, but Kitzman with the save. So the Abes are first to score tonight. Hayden Bovey gets it past Mattis. The assist from Matthew Knopp. Raiders with a shot opportunity. They got Kittleson on his heels, but Kittleson able to cover up. Raiders with multiple shot opportunities, but couldn't get it through. And the icing call will send the puck back down to the other end of the ice. Raiders with fresh personnel in the game. Pruitt, Holmes. And Pruitt crashing the glass hard there and down on the ice. Took a cross check, and the Raiders will be playing with the advantage here for 2 minutes. Nathan Pintock gets 2 minutes for cross checking. The Raiders are in the power play. Raiders with an opportunity there. Steven Berkey couldn't get it to go. Another chance. And Memorial clears at 1 minute left in the power play. Holmes tried to go to Pruitt. Puck taken away. 30 seconds left in the power play. Raiders need to make a move here. Ten seconds left. And one more shot. Can't get it to go in. And that's the end of the power play. Back to 5-on-5 hockey. And the Raiders get it in there. Daniel Trapiccio on the one-timer. And we've got a tie ball game. Holmes and Pruitt get the assists. We're tied at one with 1:15 left in the first period. That's Trapiccio's first goal of the season. Last season with 6 goals as a junior. Little scrum there. And it looks like we've got another penalty coming. We've got a hook and a hold. Penalty against each squad. Josh Dardine, the guilty party for the Raiders. Forty-seven seconds left in the period. Pruitt to Holmes. Holmes! And Kitzman able to stop the puck. 33 seconds left in the period. We're tied at one. Raiders in the home whites. Eau Claire Memorial in purple tonight. Dylan Haskins. And that's the end of the period. Teams go to the locker room tied at one after one, and it's been a competitive game. Really, the Raiders have done a nice job keeping Kitzman busy at his end of the ice. Should be in for a barn burner tonight at Gornick Arena. We'll be right back with the second period. Second period about to get started here. Raiders of Hudson and the Eau Claire Memorial Old Abes knotted up at one in this Big Rivers Conference opening tip. Raiders come into this game 1-1. Victory against Simley earlier this week and a loss Tuesday to New Richmond. And we've got an icing call on Hudson. And another one. Raiders in the home whites, Eau Claire Memorial in purple tonight. David Kane will step in to take the faceoff for Hudson. Memorial with an opportunity here. Josh Mattis with the save. Jumps on the puck. Mattis, the junior, getting the start tonight. Mattis once again covers it up. Shot opportunity there from Tyler McLaughlin for Eau Claire Memorial. But Mattis able to cover it up. We're tied at one apiece with 10:46 left in the second period. Abes with another shot on goal. Mattis sets that one to the net there, and we'll have ourselves another faceoff. David Kane taking this one for the Raiders. Again, Mattis with the save. This time the shot coming from Jake Bresser. This time Dylan Haskins stepping in there for Hudson. And that'll be an ice on Eau Claire Memorial. Raiders did a nice job on the first period of keeping the puck on the Eau Claire Memorial side of the ice. Really, both teams with some opportunities. And so far in the second period, Eau Claire Memorial's definitely had the advantage. Still, Mattis has kept them off the board here in the second period. Trapiccio with the puck up to Lawrence Pruitt. Pruitt with an opportunity. And he's tripped up. And we should have another ice. Another save by Mattis on the shot from Jake Sparger. Raiders trying to set something up here. And Memorial able to clear it on a breakaway here. Dylan Haskins sends it towards net. A little skirmish in the crease there. Lawrence Pruitt out in front of the net, but just couldn't get it going there. And we'll have an icing call against Eau Claire Memorial. Kanan there, the shot opportunity. .611 left in the second period. Hudson Raiders and Eau Claire Memorial Old Abes tied up at one. And we'll have another ice called against Memorial. And we've got a holding call on Taylor Casey of the Old Abes, and that will give Eau Claire Memorial a power play opportunity. Raiders have done a nice job against the power play this season. And the Raiders able to clear the puck. Minute and a half left in the penalty. Memorial with the shot opportunity there, stopped by Mattis. And this time, stopped by Berkey. Back door open there, but Memorial can't get the puck through. And the Raiders clear it once again. 53 seconds left in the power play as they make a change. Bring in some fresh bodies. And they finally get it through. Josh Mattis playing the goaltender position on his head, but you can only stop him for so long. And Memorial will get the 2-1 advantage here with 4:14 left in the second period. Chuck Bennis with the goal there for Memorial. Knopp with the assist. Pruitt sends one towards net. And the Abes once again. This time they beat Mattis back door. Starting to find some cracks in the Raiders' defense. And that makes it 3-1 Eau Claire Memorial. Charlie Graskamp with the goal there. 2:40 left in the second period. The Raiders looking to trim the 3-1 lead that Eau Claire Memorial currently holds. And that'll be an icing call against the Raiders. And that will bring the puck back down this way. Berkey to Pruitt. One minute left in the period. Puck tied up behind the net. Three seconds to go in the period, and that should be it. And at the end of two, the score is Eau Claire Memorial 3, the Hudson Raiders 1. After matching the Abes pretty well in that first period, in this second period, Eau Claire Memorial, you know, we don't have an official score here, but appeared to have several more shots on goal than the Raiders could muster here in that period, and the Abes able to put two of those shots into the net and take a 3-1 lead. If you enjoy our broadcast and are looking for a copy, please contact us at info@riverchannel.com or by phone at 715-386-0115. And as you can tell, we're a man short out here, so if you're looking for a volunteer opportunity, we're certainly looking for some volunteers to help us out with the broadcast. You can contact us at those same numbers, 715-386-0115, or by email at info@riverchannel.org. We certainly would love to have you be a part of our broadcast. We'll be back in just a few moments with the third period. Third period underway here, and the Hudson Raiders trailing Eau Claire Memorial 3-1. You need to make something happen here to get back into the game. Yeah. Memorial with an opportunity there. Nice save by Mattis. Took that one off the shoulder. Memorial with another quality opportunity. Raiders able to make the stop. And trying to clear this puck. Raiders on the new line of the game. Another save by Mattis. Trapiccio with an opportunity here. Memorial tries to go top shelf, bounces it off the glass. Now Haskins. Pruitt. And the Raiders will have a power play. Bovey called for interference. So the Raiders will have a 2-minute advantage here. James Fall now will take the face off. Memorial able to clear it. Now Trapiccio with the puck, ahead to Haskins. Haskins puts it in there. And that will cut the lead to 3-2, right over the left shoulder of Kitzman. Just 25 seconds into the power play, the Raiders able to score, and we're within one goal. It's 3-2 Eau Claire Memorial with 12:49 left in the third period. That's Haskins' fourth goal of the season. And Berkey credited with the assist. And we've got an icing call. Berkey to Holmes. And Pruitt's going to draw a whistle there. And that will put Memorial in the advantage. Mattis with a nice glove save there. Memorial is 1-for-1 on the power play tonight. Raiders 1 out of 2. Raiders with an opportunity. James Fall just couldn't get the puck to get through there, but a nice shorthanded opportunity for the Raiders. .112 left in the penalty. Puck going all over the place. Finally, Mattis able to smother it. 27 seconds left in the power play for the Old Abes. Raiders trying to kill off this penalty. Trailing 3-2 with 9:55 left in the third period. Buck comes skyward and gives the fellows in the press box a little bit to think about. will drop it down at center ice. And the penalty is dead. Raiders able to come through that one unscathed. Still within a goal here. With 9:15 left in the third period. Berkey out to Quaid. And the puck hits the back net. And we've got a dead puck situation here. Oh! Taylor Casey almost sneaks one through. Berkey one-on-one. And Mattis with the save. Mike Holmes. Holmes will send it past the goal. Dylan Haskins. Raiders trying to keep the pressure on. Dylan Haskins with an opportunity. Puck stolen away. And now Memorial with the breakaway chance. Mattis sends it the other way. We've got an icing call. Raiders keeping the pressure on here. Six and a half minutes left in the period. That looks like they've decided it wasn't an icing. Now the Raiders will have an opportunity. Newton and with the puck. Now it's Pruitt. Pruitt with Holmes. Haskins. And Haskins sends it towards the net. Covered up by Kitzman. .444 left to play in the third period. Raiders need a goal here, trailing 3-2. Time it was James Fall sending the puck towards net. Once again, Kitzman with the glove snatch there. We'll drop the puck once again. Trapiccio advancing the puck for Hudson. And now the Raiders will make some personnel changes. Haskins able to stop the puck. Holmes! And once again, Kitzman coming up with a glove save. Holmes had two chances at that one. Three minutes left in the period. And if the Raiders can't get it into the goal, we have 3 minutes left in the game. No icing there because a Memorial player touched the puck. And then the puck was launched into the stands. So now we'll have a face-off on the Abe's end of the ice here. Looks like it'll be Haskins for the Raiders. And now they're going to swap Haskins out for James Fall. 2 minutes left. And Haskins with a shot opportunity. Can't get it to go. .127 left in the game if the Raiders can't get a goal here. James Fall with the puck. And the Raiders will call timeout. Well, the 1:12 left in the third period, Hudson trails 3-2 to Eau Claire Memorial in this Big Rivers Conference opener at Gornick Arena here in Hudson. Raiders really played right along with the Abes in the first period, went to the intermission, tied at one. In the second period, Eau Claire Memorial, within about 2 minutes, put two pucks in the net on the Raiders, one of them a power play goal. And the Raiders came back in the third period with a power play goal of their own, and that's how we're sitting here at 3-2. Without a goal here the next 1:12, we're going to be headed home. Again, the River Channel looking for volunteers to help us out with this Hudson hockey broadcast. If you're interested in being part of the broadcast, give us a call at 715-386-0115 or email at info@riverchannel.org. We're one man short in the broadcast here. We could use two, but we've got one right now. Playing shorthanded, if you will. Dylan Haskins to take the face off. Haskins out to Berkey. 1 minute left, 1 minute. Raiders turning up the intensity. Trailing by a goal. Berkey sends one flying. Pruitt almost there, but couldn't get it to go. Trapiccio with the puck out to Berkey. And the Raiders have pulled the goaltender. Got an empty net at this end with 25 seconds left. Raiders looking to get one through there. Haskins couldn't get it to go. Then it was Trapiccio. 12 seconds left. And the Abes are able to clear the puck. And that is going to be your ball game. 3-2, Eau Claire Memorial with a hard-fought victory tonight against your Hudson Raiders. Raiders open their home conference schedule with a tough loss, but certainly don't have anything to hang their head about. Played a tough game with a very good Eau Claire Memorial team. This is a team that has spent the last two seasons going down to Madison and playing at state, and a traditional powerhouse in the Big Rivers Conference, and really the Raiders played right with them. So did a nice job tonight, but unfortunately coming up on the wrong side of it. So that'll be it for the night. Eau Claire Memorial 3-2 winners tonight over Hudson.